TTOs through the lens and then manual?
Right.
So we want through the lens.
You're the best.
Oh boy, I only
Hey, you. Cha cha cha.
Oh yeah.
It's a flashlight near the tip. So if you don't have any light.
Oh, cool. Thanks, Ben.
Told you.
Open this one. Even though I don't know it's just fun. Budget.
Hey, Mike, you want to do my job this time?
Okay.
Be careful.
You guys gotta wipe your arms off before you go to church.
Look at that, it's a smile.
Oh, okay.
Dad, look at it, it's a smile.
Let's see. Oh, it does, doesn't it?
Jelly pen. Keep them up there, okay? Keeping all the presents over there.
Yeah,
keys to the car.
You're right. Melinda, that present is keys to the car. Kidding.
It's for Mom and Dad.
I don't know.
I know what it is.
I know it. Keys to the car. Oh, cute.
Let me see.
It's small bag.
It's the value.
See if you have one size.
And you're on purple with your shoes.
Yep.
That is so cute.
Does it fit?
I don't know.
I think it has the right size.
If it's my pinky, really nice.
Not the other one. I'm just going to dig them out,
okay.
Okay.
Thanks.
And you're welcome.
I guess I just put it back in here.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's pretty. I like it.
Yeah.
I
want to
open this tiny one.
Okay.
Place for cards?
No.
This is a card.
Oh. It's a present and a card.
Yeah.
Lucy!
You need to stand back here to shoot it so we can see everybody, okay? Come on over here. Who's that from?
Jump up.
Hello, we don't need everybody's help.
I do. Where's this one from? Use your scissors and whack right through it.
What's it say? No, 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 it's the other way. It says something.
Happy birthday, Melinda. This is a do-it-yourself kit for Barbie clothes. Have fun and have a happy birthday. Go grab my grandpa. It's right here.
Knife. I don't have a knife in my pocket.
Can somebody cut this out with your knees?
Yeah, I'll cut it out, but fold it. Yeah, sorry.
Hold on! No! No! No!
Can you
even push me? Where's this package from?
Huh?
Where's this from? When I was up there, Grandma and Grandpa Free said they were sending their stuff, so you'd probably get it late. I said, well, that's good, because she'll have all these presents to open, and then on another day, she'll have another present.
Not sit in my spot.
Melinda!
be the only time in its life.
Hard to see here.
This is from Rick and Jody.
What is that?
Bath and shower gel.
Oh, that.
Shampoo.
Conditioner.
Huh?
Are you got Dad? Did you get these?
What's it called?
It's called Recovery Complex Treatment.
It's usually for your skin, isn't it? Maybe it's for your hair.
Therapy for the hair and scalp.
Okay, the skin under your hair.
Okay. And advanced hair regeneration. Oh, it's got like packets in it.
Daniel doing out there?
And here's the car.
Oh, gosh, Josh, wait, Jamie.
Josh,
you can get scissors. Josh. What you doing in there, Daniel? Did I move your box? You moved your box so I could see you.
Dad, she's opening up the card.
Okay.
What does it say?
Happy birthday to Melinda.
Is it homework?
Are these chairs in here too hard for you, Daniel?
Now we have to spread it up and set it up.
station.
The size of the moon.
It'd be like
an
Independence Day.
It's a quarter of the size of the moon.
I know. Each of those little ones are 15 miles wide. We just saw that.
I like that.
I thought it was great. We saw Dumb and Dumber. That was some bad stuff in there, but one part was funny. But he, at the very beginning, he leans his head out the door. There's this girl there. He's talking to her about something. She has this accent. She had a tourist accent. Is that from New Jersey? And she goes, Austria.
Yeah.
You know, and goes, oh, good day, mate.
That's so funny.
Put another shrimp on the Barbie. That was funny. Okay. Yeah, instead of Australia.
One more. All right.
Hurry.
Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Melinda. Happy birthday to you. Good one. Hit the light.